The retina lines the back of the eye, and it receives light coming into the eye, converts it into an electrical signal, and sends that to the brain. A retinal detachment occurs when the retina falls off the back of the eye. It's almost like wallpaper falling off a wall. And when that occurs, people will see a dark area in their peripheral vision that gradually gets bigger and bigger. The most common type of retinal detachment we call a regmatogenous retinal detachment. And that occurs when there's actually a tear in the retina. And fluid goes through the tear and the retina detaches. Again, it starts as a small detachment and just gets larger and larger. A retinal tear can't be prevented. However, the key is catching symptoms early and catching the retinal tear early so that it can be prevented to prevent a retinal detachment from manifesting. Symptoms to look for are new flashes and floaters. What that means is the gel in the eye is pulling away from the retina. When that happens, a tear can form, and if a tear is caught early, then we treat it and prevent a retinal detachment from occurring with a simple laser procedure. If a retinal detachment is diagnosed, there are multiple ways to treat the retinal detachment. Some of them are in the office, and others are in the operating room. If we go to the operating room, it's typically a day surgery, and you go home the same day. To learn more about risk factors for retinal tears and retinal detachment, please go to our website at austinretina.com. Thank you.